Hello, hello, welcome on back to another episode of Warframe. In this episode, we are going to continue on with the tactical alert missions, which the last two are defense missions. They're going to be slightly boring. Oh, wait, no, I'm sorry, the last two are survival missions. I'm a derp. Yeah, the last two are survival missions. We will get a Orican upgrade pack, aka potato pack, which will be a Orican catalyst and Orican reactor. And it, as well as the Shadow Emblem for the fourth one, the fourth mission, which, these levels are still pretty low. We shouldn't have a problem covering it. We are going to be going in as Necros for at least the first one. I haven't decided if we were going to keep Necros Prime for the second survival mission or not. Going with the Ignis, Lex Prime, and Broken War, I haven't really changed any of the stats, though. All the mods should be the same. If you're curious to know what I have on Necros Prime, here you go. Take a quick look here. I like this build personally, but I don't know, maybe someone else has a slight different opinion on that. I may have noticed there was no augments on there. Shut up, Ortis. I am busy. Also, change the ship colors slightly, well, actually quite drastically, if you will, from the end of last episode. This is now a black and white theme. I actually like this too, but I don't know, there's just not enough lighting on the ship. Like, everything seems so dark and what not. Not a fan of it, honestly. On how dark the ship is, not the color scheme here. I do like the black and white, I do like the blue that we had going on last episode at the end of. Yeah. Let's head on into the third mission though. Necros Prime, by the way, does have an ability that should allow us to scan enemies a bit more effectively. I hope. Anyway. Essentially puts them into a feared state, but I've noticed sometimes they aren't exactly feared and will still attack. Plus, whatever we end up killing, we'll be able to resurrect as our own and kind of have a backup of our own squad. Plus, we'll be able to desecrate their bodies for more life support modules. So,
fire is spreading rapidly.
That should be very useful.
Keep the enemy busy while a fellow operative raids the ship for supplies. Ready?
Let's get our desecrated ability going, actually. Alright.
They've turned off critical life support systems. I suspected they might try this. Stand by for support.
Yeah, let's try this out.
First,
second ability, they should be feared.
When your supply is low.
Which means they're going to run away from me. But they were definitely a lot easier to and then out. Well, I just died. Okay. Ignis time? Probably Ignis time. God damn, what the hell is hitting me so hard? It's Reavers.
Get ready for a capsule.
These Reavers are not going to be my friends at all, are they? Probably should not have copied Warframe colors on the Ignis and had the flyer color be white. That is stupidly bright. Holy crap, is that bright.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Also, can I scan my own guys? I can. I need to keep that in mind. Ow. Okay, I may be mistaken on being able to actually scan any of these guys, outside of maybe ones that I actually summon myself. Right now though, I just need to focus on doing damage, and who the hell am I hitting down there for jack shit all? Ow! Okay, not working out in my favor right now. At all. I should not be getting one-shotted by level 30 guys.
Life support incoming.
God damn, we might actually fail this mission. Yeah, and I can't resurrect anyone because I died, so anyone I killed previously to my death does not count for me.
Additional life support.
And I probably should be moving around a bit more because of the manics. Are very deadly if they hit you. They weren't as deadly on F5, I noticed. Because of higher armor, possibly? Yeah, manics normally are not a you should be laughing at. Where are those reavers, really? Stop pulling me! Ow. I really wish I could stop being set on fire as well. That'd be lovely. Not a fan of this heat bullshit.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
Where the hell are these five allies that I've summoned? They sure in hell don't feel like they're around here.
You are running out of time.
Yeah, I know I am. I didn't be able to fucking kill anything though.
Another life support capsule is now available. 30 seconds left.
Working on it, Lotus. Granted, standing still and trying to activate one of these things is probably not the best thing to do.
Life support has been replenished.
When you're constantly being set on fire by this goddamn mission. And have to worry about gallium?
Should keep you going for a while.
Gallium. Okay. I'll take it. And have to worry about getting backstabbed by a manic. Oh, do we seriously have to be in here for 15 minutes? Goddamn. That is a long time. So let's not fail this, shall we?
Life support activated.
Yeah, I was a bit late on healing them all. If I had Nova set up for these types of missions, I would totally be using Nova out instead, because her 430 does need to deal a lot more damage with the Ignis. And I have the Ignis set up for. Great. I'd love to use these ramparts, but with manics, I will have to pass on that. Ow.
Delivered another life support capsule.
Goddamn. Mission failed because I died too many times. Okay, we're gonna have to rethink our strategy here. Give me just a minute on that. Alright, we are back and we're going to give this another go. Put on a mod on Hydroid that I don't normally put on frames at all, but 50% heat resist should help us out here quite a bit. So let's head on over to navigation. Let's get back on the mission as quickly as possible, since it is a 15-minute long survival. Long Shadow Mission 3, way the hell out here, huh? Okay. Fair enough, game. Fair enough. Put it wherever the hell you want it. Yeah, so I'm hoping Hydroid will work better for us in this particular case. Tentacles are going to help incapacitate enemies, allow us to deal more damage and whatnot.
Job is to distract the enemy.
Also has the chance of dropping additional life support capsules.
Make
as well.
Your presence known.
Presence has been made known.
Careful, fire is spreading rapidly.
Plus, if I need to take a moment to head down below, away from the fire and whatnot, I can. I am not going to be trying to bother scanning anyone this time around. It should hopefully help me out in the long run. Let's get some energy going, shall we? This ability is not cheap when I do not have maximum possible power efficiency. Also, this room, I'm liking this room for us to sit in and actually deal with these enemies, so I'm sitting here for a while. Good amount of room for me to move around without getting too caught up on any one particular enemy. That's going to keep them at bay, and capsules getting spawned in here, even if there's one above me here. Oh, there's a couple in this room, actually. Yeah, if I need to hide out for a moment because of heat, whatever, I can simply go under the water. Another life support capsule is now and regen available. My everything while being able to drown enemies that get near me. There's also an augment that I could see about maybe getting for Hydroid that would allow me to also heal while I'm underneath there. Out. He's moving around enough. Man, it got me. Yeah, I'm not looking to scan anymore for this mission, probably the next one. If this ends up failing, we will give Anaros a try. And if that ends up failing, we will go back to Ash Prime, because I know I can actually do this mission as Ash Prime. I'd prefer not to, since we did the previous two missions with Ash Prime, and I would like to use someone different. You know, showcase the different abilities and whatnot a bit more. I like that one. I hardly ever use that one, actually. Ow.
Additional life support
may have arrived, but the additional actual keeping them down with energy is not. So I haven't killed anyone in a while, I've noticed, since our life support's down quite a bit. So far so good though. Doing a lot better, haven't died yet.
Life support activated.
Let's go.
Alrighty, Hydroid, don't fail me now. So far so good. Also, I noticed the timer was not 15 minutes long, but longer than that. Might mean this is going to be an extra long episode since we ended up playing this time around. We're going to be using a lot of the Zygnus as well. We have to put down a ammo restore at some point. Depending how quickly we can kill off guys here. I like the Mana Grither. He is an annoying guy. his abilities like Ash, bomb teleport, stab me in the back, multiple times, doing a lot of damage, not a fan of it. I don't know anyone that's a fan of being stabbed in the back. Reaver needs to stop moving and existing right now. Or Gekka. About to say something else, I stopped myself there. Also, trying to hit guys that are on my tentacles, by the way, are damn near impossible with accurate weapons.
Prepare for life support.
Ow. Just because it whips them around everywhere.
That should keep you going for a while.
Should. That's what it does. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's go back down here for a moment. So, one of them still was able to drop down arc traps, that's fun.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Well, I guess when, you know, the Night Watcher considered the Air Elite Squad of troops, I guess I can't say I'm too surprised at the results that we've had this far with them and not dying to my weapons that are really, honestly, set up to deal with some pretty high-level guys. Lex is still able to one-shot them, but that requires me to actually be able to hit them. Reaver is not able to one-shot it as much. Understood. Also, it could be I'm using the wrong damage types on my weapons too. They might actually be resistant to blast and corrosive. I don't know. The first time I'm actually fighting the Night Watch outside of the previous two missions, that is Rampart. I was wondering when one of them would actually get on it. You're avoiding the hell out of that. And we are going to be heading over to the next location of capsules over here. Because we need one right now. And I would like to be near them just in case. Yeah. When they're on my tentacles, I'm not going to be able to hit them with the Lex. It's too accurate of a weapon. Hit him with a Ignis, kind of. To some degree. But the Manics aren't a fan of that. I noticed I haven't been in sun fire yet, either, by the flame repellent mod. Which is a good thing. Liking that.
That should keep you going for a while.
Should. Never really does, though. It's 30 seconds worth of air. Each percentage I see is a second worth. It's not the best conversion to life support in time. I can't believe we have another one after this, though.
Get ready for a capsule.
Another survival mission. That's what I mean. Yeah. I'm guessing I have the wrong damage types on my weapons here, or those. Like, resistant to all damage types, so they don't take much damage or anything. Which very could be a possibility.
Additional life support has arrived.
Right, moving on to the next set of things over this way. We can also break these containers and hope they drop some sort of life support. At this rate, though, we are going to run out of these capsules, that's for sure.
Life support activated.
Which means we're going to be relying a lot more on killing, and I don't know if I can actually do that right now. We can go ahead and take out that rampart, though. Is there another rampart over here? There's not. These bailiffs are incredibly difficult to kill. Really, another one? The more of these guys we can kill, though, the better. Less reliant will be on capsules.
Life support on the way.
Damn it. How was that bailiff walking like that? That was weird. Oh crap, let me up. I need to reload. That is a rampart. Let's get away from the rampart.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Life every now. That's good. Ow. I do not expect my accuracy to be very high at the end of this at all. A few minutes left, huh? This mission's a lot more difficult than I thought it would be. Ah. We are definitely doing a lot better with Hydroid, though, than we were with Necros, and I think me moving around is actually helping a lot with that, too, because I really do think the Manic's kind of actually been kind of screwing us over last time, with them being able to get a lot more hits off on us than they had been.
Prepare for life support.
We'd love to. Lotus, but right now we need to grab this one. We also see our heat resistance didn't work that time around, unfortunately. I wonder if that also reduces damage from them overall. We do have a couple other options, by the way, of frames that could possibly get through this in one piece without being too big of a problem.
I'll
take a look at those as well. Them being Meg Prime, Nazah, and Rhino. And that's Manic. Ow.
That should keep you going for a while.
That's a lot of guys down here. I guess I'm feeling a little more confident with our life support situation at the moment. I think the guy was dead or not. As far as I know, the tentacles do not release a body when they're dead. I wish it did, to be honest. Ow. Not sure what set me on fire there. That's maybe the natural heat damage that's going on with this place. Oh, I'm down there now.
Life support on the way.
Another life support on the way, huh? Good. Please protect my tentacles while I'm getting this.
Life support activated.
Thank you. So the next one's right here, that's coming. Did we pick up any ammo for the Ignis? We did. Not a whole lot.
Maybe
enough though to help with these guys. Life support behind the console. Probably got there from one of the enemies dying. More life support.
Ah.
just need to really kill more enemies right now. Back to me, tentacles, please.
Life support has been replenished.
Nope. Manic was able to knock her down and actually deal some damage to me.
Get ready for a capsule.
Let's get out of here. Just for the moment. I don't want to be dealing with any goddamn Hellions. I find Hellions to be worse than Bombards sometimes. What do I like? I got hit with electricity. Is that a Bombard? That was a Bombard.
That should keep you going for a while.
Yeah, down to 45 bullets for this. Not good. See any other containers around here? The cross is right. Probably this way. Some fire, apparently. Okay, well, we found the exit. We got 3 minutes left, huh? Getting very, very close to it. I don't know if those can contain... life support modules or not. I'm trying to not die. Talk at the same time. That's very difficult, by the way.
Life support incoming.
So very difficult. Life support on the way, huh? Okay. Ow. I need fire. So very much. Not only in this game, but in all games. Where the hell are you having me go? Oh, it's this one.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
We're almost there, we're almost there.
Life support.
Let's not fail us now, shall we? Yeah, that my legs is not doing jack shit for damage. Isn't looking good. We're running low on life support here, and there is no indication of another one coming yet. I'm gonna head down here and hopefully grab one that's down here, but this is going to be a very close call if we end up making it, to the point of I may be able to make this, but then I might die afterwards repeatedly because of a lack of life support.
Second warning.
Yeah, not a fan of that. Not a fan of that at all. Please draw some more life support for me, please.
Another
please.
Life support capsule is now
Thank
available.
You. Need to get there like now. That'll help. Buy me a bit more time. If I can not get stuck on the goddamn terrain. Okay, we made it. We made it. Good. We can get the hell out of here now. That was way too close. Way too close.
The raid is off to a successful start.
I'm not saying Lotus. Great or not, I'm not staying.
Tano. Extraction is ready.
Oh, I know it is. I'm on my way there now. ...14% life support. Okay, we're good. We're good. Whew.
Another job mission. Well executed.
The mission was not easy. I can't imagine the next one being any easier either. Ah, holy crap. Well, that was a difficult mission. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and thanks for watching. Until next time, as always,
a new alert has begun. It
take
will
it
be
easy.
On navigation.
Lotus, shut up. Till next time, take it easy.